we move toward a new world order. Scott will skate in, let a shot go on Nathan Lawson, trying to get rid of it. The play. Ticking. Now Justin Johnson wants a piece of Kostadin. J.J. Brown, the uppercuts. And got a little bit of a melee here. It's left wing circle. Wines, fires, Mole makes the save, rebound, left wing circle. One time around, front Rallo. Let the shot go, Mole makes the save, the rebound. Mole standing on his head.
Three on one for the Steelheads. Force it. Wines, fires, White.
Wines, fires, blocked, loose out in front as Kloon turns around and fires one in on Mike Mole. Perfect reaction to that as he made the save. Quickly centers it to Keith Johnson, left wing circle. Bamberg shot the goal, he's got the hat trick. Top pass, Johnson, Wines, fires, save, rebound. Grizzlies hack it in the goal. They find it beautifully. He lets the shot go in the goal for Utah. For Utah, James out front, Rycroft looking for a man, left wing circle, Johnson, shot the goal for Utah. Dwyer throws one in through traffic, loose in the right wing circle, Smith, one timer out front, Johnson, a goal for Utah.
Shot, Mole makes the save.
Huck stays at. Skates in breakaway. Snatch, moves in, cross the middle. Goal for Utah, they win it! Kanasewicz scores the overtime goal, and the Grizzlies pick up.